Hello guys, my name is Cameron and welcome to Spaced Out Gaming. Welcome to episode 103 of the Skyrim Special Edition Let's Play. What are we going to be doing today? I don't know. Okay. Oops. What missions do we have to do? Oh, yeah. Let's go do some Dawnguard stuff.
I trust your journey was successful.
I brought the Elder Scrolls.
I'm sorry, my friend. I can no longer be of use in this matter.
Why? What's happened?
It's my fault. In my haste to read the first scroll, I neglected the careful preparation required. I thought I'd be able to allay the after effects, but I was wrong. Now I am paying for it.
That covering on your eyes, are you...
blind? Yes, I'm afraid so.
Can anything be done to help you?
No. It will have to run its course. And there's always the chance I may never recover.
Then we're finished.
No, there is another way. The question is...
what do I need to do?
I can't guarantee you'd be free from harm. Becoming blind could be the least...
don't worry about that. Just tell me.
Scattered across Tamriel are secluded locations known only as performing the ritual of the Ancestor Moth...
explain this... ritual.
It involves carefully removing the bark from a canticle tree, which will in turn attract ancestors. Once enough of the moths are following, they'll provide you with the second sight needed to decipher.
Carefully
scrolls.
Gather the bark? How?
In keeping with tradition, you must use a specific... every moth priest is taught this ritual, but few ever get the chance to perform it.
Do I need to read the scrolls in any particular order?
From what I saw in the vision, the Elder Scroll which foreshadows the defiance of the gods with the blood of mortals is the key to the prophecy.
Alright.
Good luck.
Let's go do this.
I hope you find the answers you seek.
I hate this mission. I'm gonna hate this mission, aren't I? Probably. Probably will, guys.
I probably will.
Thank you. Alright, we're gonna switch from shout to this one.
Wolf! Nakis!
Sorry if I'm getting a bit distracted, guys. I just bought The Sims 4 for my PC yesterday. And my girlfriend's currently playing on the Sims we set up, and they just became boyfriend and girlfriend, so we're very happy. Oh, it's gonna take forever, isn't it? Probably people there saying, oh, there's an easier way to go, and I noticed. Also, would you guys like to see a Sims 4 playthrough? Like, see me create some new Sims, do that completely like that? It's a very big possibility that could happen. I could do that. But it's kind of up to you guys on if you would want to see that. Shut up, Serrano.
If this ends up being a wasted trip, your friend Dexy and I are gonna have some words when we get back.
You're not gonna do shit.
Moth like that bark as much as Dexian said they would.
If you look at them, they've definitely taken a liking to you.
And unless I'm seeing things, you're starting to glimmer.
There
and see if we can read the scrolls.
Beautiful thing about being the Dragonborn. Whoa, trippy. 5 seconds left, you guys. Okay, so that. Okay. So that goes into that. And then you do that. Okay, this all makes sense. I'm just screwing around, guys. I believe there's an actual way to read these, though. Like, you can actually find.
Are you okay? Almost thought I lost you there. You went as white as the snow.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
I never trusted those damn scrolls. What about Ariel's bow? Do you know where we can find it?
It's in a place called Darkfall Cave.
Then it's almost over. We can finally. Where is this Darkfall Cave?
The scrolls gave me its exact location.
Then let's get I want to get there before my father has a chance to track us down.
If your father tracks us down, I'm just going to murder him. I mean, that's not that hard to see, right? If her father does track me down somehow, I'm going to murder him. Might wanna. Motherfucker. Oh my god, right before I freaking. Ugh. This game screwed me over, guys.
This must be the place.
That's bullshit.
Not very impressive, is it? If this ends up being a wasted trip, your friend Dexy and I are going to have some trouble to make it back.
You ain't going to do shit, Serana.
Like that bark as much as Dexy and Sutton would. They've definitely taken a liking to it. Unless I'm seeing things, they're starting to glimmer.
I go through this crap all over again. And there's number 7.
Are you okay? I almost thought I lost you there. You went as white as. I never trust. What about Ariel's bow? Then it's all. Where is this Darkfall? Then let's get going. I want to get there before my father has a chance to track us.
Oh, Okay. It's gonna move on. I get in better shape when I leave this fucking cave. How much more time we got? 12 minutes 40 seconds. Making good time here, guys. Making good time. Alright. Off we go. I've already found Darkfall Cave, so this is easy. Oh yeah, I was about to have woohoo. Well, I'm not a vampire, Sean. That's how I stand it. Thing is, if we really have to, we can just cure Serana. Okay, I'm sorry about the darkness, guys. Let's see. Oops, it's illusion, isn't it? No? Alteration. I think it's mage light that one, right? No, candlelight. There we go. So we got a bit more light. Actually, you know what? I think I'll just use a torch. Oh, it was just a spider.
Keep your eyes open.
Okay, so there's a moonstone here. I can't even see, guys. Like, it goes so fast. Whoops. I really don't know what would give me more light, this or mage light. To be honest, I don't care. I just need light. That's all I care about right now. But it would honestly probably be mage light or candlelight, whatever. Yeah, it definitely looks like that gives me more. Darkfall Cave note. Sister, I know that you'll come find me, but it will be too late. If you find this letter, get out of this forsaken cave as soon as possible. We are fools to think we could live so close to such creatures and live peacefully. I should have headed back to camp with you after we placed the torches down here. I thought these trolls would be different, that they would somehow understand that we didn't want to hurt them. I am now concerned, and it's only a matter of time before one of the trolls decides to finish me off. I hope it's a quick death. Farewell, my dear sister. That's sad. That's just... stupid. Got killed by a troll. Did you not just hear me reading the letter surrounding you, dumb bitch? I'm guessing I go down. Whoa. No, I'm not gonna hit that. Somebody else is probably gonna hit it though. Namely Serana or her stupid spider. Honestly, a friggin' massive maze, you guys. I have no idea if I'm going the right way or not.
Something's not working. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble.
Is that a snow elf?
Come forward. You have nothing to fear here. I am Knight Paladin Gellibor. Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel.
This cave is a temple to Auriel?
Auriel, Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh. So many different names for the sovereign of the snow elves.
Snow elves? You're a Falmer?
I prefer snow elf. The name Falmer usually holds a negative meaning. Those twisted creatures you call Falmer, I call the Betrayed.
I imagine you know why we're here.
Of course. You're here for Auriel's bow. Why, I can help you get it. But first, I must have your assistance.
What up, bro? What type of assistance do you need?
I need you to kill Archcurate Vertha, my brother.
Kill your brother? Why?
The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand. It was the Betrayed. They did something to him. I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen.
What exactly did the Betrayed do?
They swept into the Chantry without warning, and began killing everyone without pause.
Didn't you fight back?
The Chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led a small group of paladins. They slaughtered everyone, and stormed the inner sanctum, where I believe they corrupted Vertha.
You don't even know if he's alive?
He's alive. I've seen him, but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or under duress. He just...
Have you tried getting into the inner sanctum?
Leaving the way shrines unguarded would be violating my sacred duty, and an assault on the Betrayed guarding the inner sanctum would only end with my death.
Way shrine?
Yes. Let me show you.
Now, this is really cool. So, guys, have never done this quest or seen this quest line done, watch. It's really awesome.
This structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport when the Chantry was a place of enlightenment. Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
What's that basin in the center signify?
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin of the way shrine center and proceed to the next way shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy pitcher of water. How long would they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Archcurate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? It makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So,
damn.
Let's get this straight. We need to do all that nonsense to get into the temple so we can kill your brother and claim our throne.
I know how it all sounds. But if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to get to my brother. The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents...
How many more way shrines are there?
There are five in total, spread far apart.
These caves must be massive.
Caves? Oh no. The Chantry encompasses far more. But before I send you on your way, you'll need the initiates.
So I need to fill this at each way shrine.
Once you've located a way shrine, there'll be a... They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine's basin, as if you've been in...
I'll be off then.
This may be... Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey. Questions? I expected as much.
All right. 3 minutes left on this video. We might just end this here and do Darkfall Passage, or at least the start of it, next episode. Which I think is what we're...
wasn't as unpleasant as I thought it would be.
This is actually what we're going to do, but first we're going to look around this place. This looks really cool. I really like it. These things are really cool to watch too. Like, they disappear when you get too close. But I think if you go... Nope. Okay, so that was still too close. Alright. So, yep, that is going to be the end of episode 103, you guys. Don't know why that's still out. I've got to change back to my Dawnbreaker. Damn, you gonna hit it already?
That'll all right. Teach you.
Just make sure we change back to fast healing before we do anything. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode, you guys. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you next time. Stay golden. Peace.